Hello guys, so the Humanity Protocol PAM scanning verification is now enabled on their app, which is on Google Play Store. For those on iOS device, is not yet available on iOS device. I think they are working on that because they said coming soon. But if you have a latest version of Android, because I think from Android 14 or thereabouts, then you should be able to download this app on Google Play Store. So what you need to, I'll be dropping the link to download in the description box of this video. Download the app, then you can log in. If you click on this, this download, this is the app. I've not signed in, I've not done anything. I'm just starting from the scratch. So I'll just click on login or sign up. Then it will open in the web browser and I can log in my details. And if you are just signing up, so yeah, I'll click on accept all. So if you're just signing up on Humanity protocol, you can still sign up too. Just first of all, sign up using the link, then download the app so that you'll be able to log into using the website with your Gmail or any information like that. So after I log in, then I can now register my PAM and use the app to scan and register both hands. You are registering both your left and right palms. So I'll be doing that. So let's see. So yeah, I will just enter the email I used to sign up on the Humanity Protocol website before now. And if it is websites you use to sign up, if it is wallet, then you have to sign in by the wallet as well. So I'll just continue. So you can see, are you a human? Verify your humanity now to build your HP bag. So let's see. I'll click on this verify humanity. Then start. Your human ID is unique to you. It's your nickname on the Humanity Protocol. Okay, I'll just be clicking on next. Check in every day to claim your reward. Okay. I'm ready. Moving to the Humanity HP. Okay, continue. So you see, after clicking, then you are seeing continue in app. Continue on Android phone, then I'll click on continue in app. So it's opened on the app, then I will click on this slide to confirm. Then I'll click on why using this. Continue. So you are doing for the left and right palm. I just concluded for the right palm. So now you see you are halfway successfully enrolled. Now let's proceed with the left. Crypto will humble you. God. So I'm just going to conclude with you. I have to focus on the, what's it called? The instruction that will be displaying on your screen. When placing your hands on your palm in front of the camera, make sure you are reading what they are saying, what they are telling you. Palm tilt, lighting, everything like that. So you follow the instruction. They will bring the diagram of what you need, how they want you to place your palm. They might tell you, fold your hands and raise your index finger. Just read, like, you follow, you read and you follow the way the palm is being positioned on the screen. And that's why you have to adjust yourself to see. I just have to give you this. So you adjust yourself to fit in the way the palm will be will fit in on the screen too. So you are facing your hand in front of your front camera, not your back camera, in front of the front camera. So now I've done mine. I'll click on go to dashboard and see. Okay, so you can see on the dashboard I've been given the verified tick. Humanity multiplier 100%. So KYC multiplier 2 is coming. this one, this palm scanning, I don't know what it's meant for, because it's not the KYC. As you can see, KYC multiplier. The KYC multiplier coming soon. So maybe, meaning that we are still going to conclude KYC. This one that we do, that we are doing is pre-hango. So stay tuned and await subsequent updates on this Humanity protocol. Go ahead and download the Humanity app if you have a latest version of Android device, because this particular device I'm using is latest version of Android device. And I tried it on my other Android device. It's not even working. Like, you cannot download it. So if you're unable to download on Android, I'm just giving you an heads up. If you're unable to download on some Android phone, just know that your phone cannot download it. So is it that you look for a higher Android device, Android version device, or you use what's it called? iOS when the application is available. So for now, this is the latest update on the Humanity Protocol palm scanning. You can still sign up. Check the registration link in the description box of this video. When you sign up, you have to claim every day, every 12 hours or 24 hours thereabouts. The claiming is up. Then complete this your palm scanning too. You see daily rewards claimed. So you are claiming every 24 hours. For those that are just signing up, you have to claim every 24 hours. So sign up, you can use your wallet or you use Gmail. So you can use that to sign up and start claiming every 24 hours, and that's it. So guys, here's the update about the Humanity Protocol. Do your part and await subsequent updates. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button to this YouTube channel. Turn on your notification bell. Like and share this video. Also, join my Telegram community and my WhatsApp community. Check the link in the pin post in the comment section or the description box of this video. See you guys on the next one, and bye for now.